What's going on, Assassin's and Templars? Welcome back to Infamush. Oosh, oosh, meesh, meesh. Okay, I've done all speed plate missions. Just telling you guys, that's why I'm so close to the end. Not so close to the end, sorry, so close to leveling up to the next level. I think I've done every single one. Just double check. Yeah. I'm gonna level up now, just get a bunch of shitty upgrades.
Girl, you have people to see and your powers to steal.
Okay, promise you won't be mad. But the good news is you can start without me.
Oh, face the danger alone? Gee, that is good news.
Listen, I found out a major drug shipment came in a couple days ago and it's stored on some boats there at the marina.
All right, on some boats at a marina. It's all the details I need.
It's a big shipment, so it'll probably be houseboats. And this group uses a dolphin as sort of their mark, so I look for anything on a boat with a dolphin on it.
Better.
But don't wait for me.
You know, Fetch, I'm on the docks.
And I'm here on the roof. What, you couldn't wait a few more minutes?
This is why I hate working with girls.
Alright, I've already searched that one.
Yeah, drugs. Hey, Fetch, I'm gonna tag all the boats with drugs to make it easier for you to know which one to take out.
Man, can't you ever go like 5 minutes without tagging stuff?
There you go. Made it easy for you.
I like getting shot at. It's nice, that is. Almost dying feels good. Doesn't seem to be any by this one. They're actually not a major neon. Power seat. Nope, nothing.
No wonder it took me so long. Fetch, you said dolphin, but clearly, this is a porpoise. It's a common mistake.
This is why I hate working with boys.
Wait, I heard some. Fetch, you didn't tell me there'd be girls at this party.
Oh, I heard. Dealers must be using their hookers as human shields. Supposed to be a pretty big shipment. Gotta be at least one more boat that's holding.
I like how these boats look like houses, though. I didn't know boats like this existed.
Hello? Any women of ill repute being held hostage on this boat against their will?
Dude, you're a dick.
Fetch?
I told you, I got your ass covered like a pair of sides.
Yeah, Thanks, got it.
Uh-oh. Looks like we stirred up a hornet's nest back here at the warehouse.
Coming.
Three faster drug dealers. Come on. Dude, see, I was like, I don't know if I got. Sorry, make that noise. This is whenever I'm stressed, I go. It's me. That's how I relieve stress, anyway. Oh. I'm blue, Davide, Davide. Screw you.
So, ready to storm the castle?
I say we wait him out. Make him come to us.
Oh, good. Sit and wait. My favorite strategy.
And why don't you join me on the roof here and enjoy the fireworks? I'm about to light up all the drug boats.
I'll level up. Giving a smoking and knockout headshots. Send a missile and karma healing. So whenever
you
do someone, now we get help.
Let those women free before we blow up the boats here.
No kidding.
You ready? Let's light up the bay.
Well, that's three less evil dolphin boats in the world.
Three less porpoise boats. Don't worry, it's a common mistake. Probably moving some stuff to their main location. We should follow them. Let them lead us to it. We should stick to the rooftop so we don't spook them. You just gotta be careful not to lose them.
Hey, Fetch, can I ask you a personal question about that DUP detention center?
Curtin K?
Yeah, that's the one.
No. I mean, what do you want to know?
There were maybe 400, maybe 500 of us. A few of us were separated out, given special training.
I was one of the separated. It was 7 years separated, you know? Curtin K was hell. It was also home.
Actually, I was just gonna ask if it had a pool.
You're a heck ass, you know that?
Yeah, so I've heard.
That one's just trying to light up the mood.
They pulled into the alley. This must be the place.
Alright, so what's the plan?
Get 'em.
Get 'em isn't a plan. There's somebody in the truck. All right, ladies.
Come on, let's go.
Yes, the bad men are gone. Go. Live. Love. Just not professionally.
If you want to get clean, now's the time. There won't be any more drugs on the street. Don't screw it up. And they're gone.
Do you think a couple of low-life bioterrorists will ever get thanked for saving people?
Yeah. I think you might have saved me.
Oh. So what, are you going to give up on your whole ritualistic murdering of drug dealers? It's like half your charm.
Oh, yeah? What's the other half?
Actually, that was it. You're just the one.
Don't worry, I'm not giving up on my passions. Just finding some new ones.
Oh!
Like boxing.
Oh. Is that like your whole attempt at a tender moment? Ugh. You are a sentimental psychopath, aren't you?
Come on, let's just get the rest of these drugs in the harbor. Maybe we can get a few fish strung out.
Man, hook a dolphin.
Hey.
You like me.
Doing some fine work. Awesome. One upgrade available. I left an upgrade out today. What's that upgrade then? Cinder Blast. Is that all? I only got 14 shards. Can I have like 40? Anyway.
Hey, just woke up. You were gone.
Yeah, I gotta go hook up with the other woman in my life.
Augustine. What does she have that I don't?
Concrete power?
You guys. I'll have to the same thing.
By the way, I think your brother would have been real proud of what you did.
I mean, killing the dealers, destroying the drugs, and freeing the sex slaves, right?
Of course. Well, I'm sure he would have loved me, too.
Yeah. Yeah, I think if he'd have seen me with those boats and drugs and dealers, he'd have been proud of his kid, sis. We done good, see? I'd like to see those lion-ass TV talkers make this look bad.
Yeah, let's actually see. Really? So they made it look bad.
Hey, Delson. I got word of a ramped up DUP presence over in the Lantern District. Must think there's a conduit hiding there.
Sounds like the place to be.
Oh, hey, there's a bridge near here that'll get you there.
Great. Now, this is a conference call.
Hi, Fetch.
Hey, Abigail. Might be worth mentioning that that bridge was broken up like the 520 by the DUP.
Hey, powerless. They ain't built and wrecked a bridge yet that we conduits can't cross. Right, Dee?
Hey, might be worth a shot, Reg.
Well, sounds like you're in completely competent and trustworthy hands. You know, why don't you call me, if you get there?
How do you put up with that?
He pays the bills. I'm heading for the bridge.
Mm-hmm.
target sighted. Up there!
Oh, bad move, man. This is gonna be awesome! Automatic turrets! This is so cheating! Man, these things are relentless! That is a gap. Car is pretty useless right now.
Unless it's a launching pad.
I know.
Oh, finally decided to stop hiding behind your toys, huh?
Bridges, you know that?
So you recognize me?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You're the one that had me dead to rights a couple weeks ago and just let me walk away?
You've changed since then.
You mean the smoke thing? Yeah, that's new.
I hear you've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
Well, I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Yeah, that's doing nothing for me.
You're a big fella.
Hot diggity. Damn.
You're a big fella. Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel. I suppose I could convince you to take a dive.
Okay, he's almost dead. Let me just drain me off the health. There we go.
Okay, so maybe I you know, lied about the neon thing, but listen, I think I can save us both a lot of time here. I just need to leech a little power off you, that's it.
You want me to just give you my power?
I mean, not enough to sink bridges or anything, but enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah. And then after that, you will never see me again.
I've got a better idea. Since you'd be useless to me back in your little hovel, how about you stay here with me?
I kind of like my idea better.
Dawson. You disappoint me. No. Whoa!
Here's how for the people below Dawson. Just walks falling on them.
Okay.
You like Mills?
The Lantern District, where I was headed all along. Just took the scenic route.
Running around the speed of Weeaboo. Thank you. My god, just get subdued, please. One more. Just need one more. Okay. Ooh, that took a while. Leave his episode, yeah. Yeah, no, I got a fan mission to do, but I want to get shards and do spray can missions. Mission of fan is not available. Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna leave that episode. I think it's only episode 4 today, ain't it? Yeah, well, see you guys in the next episode, right? Peace.